Come on, James, this. I think that beats out BusanKevin and Kansai PJ for fashion fail. That's right. That young lady was wearing a jacket that said bullshit on the back. And she wasn't even dressed like extravagantly. It was just a normal young lady with a normal jacket that happened to say bullshit on the back. By the way, in case you're wondering, yeah, I don't have my sunglasses on right now. That was just too good to let go. I had to get that on film, and I didn't have time for the sunglasses.